Welcome back to MTV Play Super Smash Bros. Project M, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. Matt started the game a little early, so here we are. Do you want to restart this?
You have 8%.
Okay, fine, dude. Oh, I was hoping. 8% is what killed me, dude.
Oh, come on.
I don't know why I don't fucking
counter that.
Yeah. God.
They caught me slipping.
Should have jumped.
I accidentally doubled.
Nice.
Damn.
3, 2, 1, go.
Feel when you turn your teacher into a spoon.
Oh my god, I always fastball that for some reason. Just gone for ledge instead of trying to attack.
Thank you.
Wow. Wow.
What?
What a weird move to kill me with. The direction it sent me and everything?
Yeah, strange. I turned it around.
But yeah, Hold on. Oh my god, I'm so dumb.
Should not have rolled in. Feel when you turn your teacher into a spoon.
Really fucked you up there.
Yeah.
Really was walking off of Randall and then doing this type of messed up, but him just being there totally just screwed the whole situation. Well, that was interesting. Again, an SD where you're at your last talking, I'm at 2. You notice that? Angry beatboxing. Do at least some damage to you. Oh, what the fuck was that? His get up attack does not have a long range at all.
Yeah.
slide across the ground. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen.
I'll take it, 5%.
I wanted to roll, but my finger didn't go to my stick till after I teched. So I was so focused on just getting a tech at all. Damn. Like, Roy's like a like Captain Falcon with a sword when he's off stage. You know, Captain Falcon always gets those uppies on people.
Yeah. Oh,
that was my bad for rolling forward.
Well, it wasn't my bad.
I say it was, dude.
I'm just saying, that process of elimination. Out of the two people here, that was one of our best.
I guess I was just acknowledging that it was preventable, you know?
Definitely wasn't my bad. I did everything perfectly.
Oh, damn. That was my bad. Damn, that sucks. I win.
Three, 2, 1, go.
Okay. I'll combo you off while off the ledge, dude. Oh, this matchup's so volatile. Man, I always I'm trying really hard to time that, you know.
Yeah.
I can never cross up with that shit.
She just went for the ledge. Okay. That was a weird ass graphic.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Damn.
One more or no?
I'm fine.
What does that mean?
I don't want to play another one.
Okay.
Man, you really took me down there the last two stocks. That one stock, you were on your second stock, you didn't get hit once.
Yeah. Long zero to death.
Yeah, it was pretty crazy. Oh. All I want to do is hit you.
It didn't happen.
You had this really crazy thing that I don't think you've ever done before. And it's one of those things that's small that doesn't seem to be like all that crazy. But you did an aerial and then shined me all before I hit the ground. Like out of a short hop or something like that. Or you were coming down off of a platform.
Hmm.
So I couldn't even... You didn't give me a chance to tech. You shined me before the tech was possible. Like I was like, here's the ground, and you shined me when I was like right here. Well, right here. It's like... Really crazy.
Know what map it was on?
Yeah, it was this last game.
Oh, shit.
All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.